in Santa Cruz, the dire water situation and what to do about it will be in the spotlight at the city's Water Commission meeting tonight. With more on where water levels stand right now and what the plan is moving forward, here's Action News reporter Tom Miller live in Santa Cruz.
Erin, as I was reviewing tonight's agenda, there was one paragraph that pops out in particular. It really stands out. And the first sentence reads, "At this time, the water supply outlook for 2014 is dire." It goes on to say that unless there is a very dramatic change in weather for the second half of the season, the city potentially faces the very real threat of a devastating critical water shortage emergency that is unprecedented in the city's history. So how did we get here? There's been a compounding effect beginning with the lack of rain. This year, Santa Cruz has only received 8% of normal rainfall. As a result, the San Lorenzo River, which provides the city with most of its water, is at 4% of normal. Fortunately, the Loch Lomond Reservoir is at 65% capacity, but it's small, and even when completely full, it holds less than a year's worth of water. In response, the Water Commission is considering Stage 2 water restrictions.
Stage 2 would involve limiting the days that people can water to one day per week. And so this would take place later in February, March, and April as a sort of buy us a little time in case we need to actually go into a full rationing program.
And the last time the city did adopt a full rationing program was in 1990 during a six-year drought. That would limit the amount of water homes can use based on the number of people who live there. And also tonight, the commission is considering a plan to cut down on water use in the long term. And depending on how much the city wants to spend, the plan calls to be more water efficient, anywhere from 6% to 14% less water used by 2013. Erin?
All right, Tom, thank you. The Water Commission is expected to approve Stage 2 water restrictions tonight. However, it won't go into effect until the City Council has a chance to vote on it during its next meeting.